the South Bay before heading back to the North Pole. Through December 22nd, you may spot him in your neighborhood as he passes through for a meet and greet. The Torrance Police Officers Association brought the Santa float to the city in 1969, and it goes out for 22 days straight. It travels a new path every evening. Tonight, at 5 p.m., it will be in the area of Delamo to Carson to Crenshaw to Western. And tomorrow, Santa will travel to Sepulveda Boulevard to 239th Street, Crenshaw to Arlington. Nearly 30,000 candy canes are purchased to pass out to families throughout the city. It's completely sponsored and paid for by the association and its members. Despite being remodeled and vandalized over the years, the most recent repairs have been installations of new seats, seat belts, brakes, and truck repairs. To support the association and check out Santa's schedule, head to